very popular with the audience, but the most popular story that dozens of you sent us during the year was this one, which is read for us now by the most glittering star of the year.
The Ipswich Evening Star reports, the Ipswich Operatic and Dramatic Society will be presenting Pink Champagne. The production will be accompanied by the London Capriel Orchestra under the bottom of Mr. Roy Budden.
Well, it says in the paper, so it must be true.